Say hi, kitties.
Hi, kitties.
Okay, you can go now.
Hi, kitties. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you how I created that sparkle look that you just saw. So, at this part in the video, I already have my nails prepped and my tips applied. I am using some stiletto tips that I don't remember where I bought them from, but I'm sure if you look on Amazon or eBay, you'll be able to find them, or even in your local beauty supply and nail supply store. And trying out my Masika Kalinsky brush that I got from Amazon, and the link will be down below. And I am using my Mia Secret acid-free primer. It's been working good for me. I usually put on two coats of that, and my phone's vibrating nonstop. Anyway, so yeah, you'll be seeing how I created that beautiful look. I am using, I think it's Mia Secret Cover Pink, Mia Secret Clear, Mia Secret Monomer, and my own custom acrylic mix. It's really pretty. You'll see once I put it on. And I'll be coming back later in the video just to explain a little bit more. as well. And they usually have good promotions and sales, so you should check them out. Okay guys, so here are the reveal shots. I think they came out really pretty. On my left hand, as you saw, I did my ombre with the glitter. And then on my right hand, I did just the straight custom mix that I've made. And of course, my bling. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys like it. And don't forget, kitties, to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with everyone and anyone. I love you guys so much. And stay tuned for more videos. I'm going to try my best to upload more of my hauls and my unboxings and do some more comparing and contrasting videos. You know, what's better, what you shouldn't buy. It's a waste of time or money, in my own humble opinion. But yeah, anyway, guys, until next time, see you later. Bye. We'll be right back.